Good morning, welcome to Goodwill Commodities. In this video presentation, we are going to see how we can trade in MCX copper market today. Before looking into that, let us see what happened yesterday and what we expected yesterday. As a follower of our presentation, you may know that we expected copper to stay in downtrend. As per our expectation, right from 416, the price came down till 403. So yesterday the price opened around 409, and after the price opening, you could see the price came down to test 407.2. Our next support zone. From that, the market provided some support to push it towards 411.5 and finally closed around 410.75. So this was the entire price action what we witnessed in the yesterday's market. If you notice that the price sharply provided a bounce back from 403, we cannot take this 412 very easily. You cannot. I am decreasing the scale just for to get a clear picture. This 412, you cannot take it easily. If the price has got some ability to put something above 412, you could see the price can reverse its trend. So we should be very careful while dealing with 412. Again and again, we are saying that above 412, we need to watch the price action very carefully, because the price can pick some momentum from 412, because earlier it did the same thing. If you notice that from 412, this is the area so many times, you can see that is the reason I am decreasing the scale. This is this 412. From 412, so many times the market had picked some momentum. So you should be very careful since the price is approaching this 412. So let us see what's going to happen during the trading session. As usual, you can depend on our charting tool to keep you in the right direction throughout the trading session. Thanks a lot for watching our videos. Happy trading. Take care. Bye.